Awake, O sleeper, and arise from the dead, and Christ shall be with you. You have died, and your life is hid with Christ in God. Awake, O sleeper, and arise from the dead. Set your minds on things that are above, and not on things that are on the earth, and Christ shall give you light. When Christ our life appears, you will appear with him in glory. Awake, O sleeper, and arise from the dead, and Christ shall give you light. As we draw to a close, may that light shine with you throughout the coming week. May the love of the Lord Jesus draw you to himself. The power of the Lord Jesus strengthen you in his service. The joy of the Lord Jesus fill your heart. And the blessing to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for your faithfulness to this worship time. There will be a couple more at this time until services go back to their old pattern in September.